South Africa will also be playing three tests, six ODIs and three T20s against India. Reuters Cricket South Africa CSA has announced its first ever day-night test at home, which will be a four-day contest against Zimbabwe in Port Elizabeth, scheduled during a Boxing Day ahead of the full-fledged season against India. The game against Zimbabwe is yet to be granted an international status by the ICC, but CSA chief executive Haroon Lorgat promises it to be an exciting contest as they experiment the option of a four-day game, which is expected to be a possibility in future. "To ensure we do not disappoint our loyal fans over the traditional Boxing Day period, and to take advantage of our brand new lights at St. George's Park, we will host Zimbabwe in the first ever four-day day-night test match to be played," said Lorgat. "The extensive revamping of our international grounds are on schedule, and the day-night test match promises to be a world-class experience for the players and fans." The South African board also announced an extensive schedule for the Mahatma Gandhi Nelson Mandela series that consists of three tests against Virat Kohli's men that will begin at Newlands in Cape Town on 5 January next year, while the remaining dates and venues are yet to be finalized. Lorgat initially aimed to make it four test series against India, with them being the preferred Boxing Day opponents, but the Board of Control for Cricket in India insisted that the team would want to spend some time in the Rainbow Nation following the end of a series with Sri Lanka. Following the end of three tests, India and South Africa will also play a total of six one-day internationals and three TWENTY20 internationals. Cricket World 2017.